A crème à croûte baguettes are flying off the shelves. The son of a baker who moved to France from Tunisia 19 years ago has seen a jump in demand after winning the competition for the best baguette in Paris.
It's the third time I've finished in the top 10, in 2017, 2018, and now I've won. I'm really honoured.
His baguette was one of 122 to arrive at the office of the Paris Bakers Union, where a jury made up of 12 professionals and a lucky few enthusiasts analyze each one.
Each baguette has a number, which corresponds to the contact details of each baker.
The same vigor is applied to the tasting. Baguettes are scored on 5 categories: appearance, smell, taste, how well they're baked, and the crumb.
We look at the grigne. The grigne is what we call the blade strokes. If they're steady, if there are enough of them, along the whole length.
Parisians are now flocking from across the city to taste a croûte baguette, which will be served at the official residence of the president for the next year.